throat. We're gonna do a bit of reggae music for you. I wanna give them a big hand to Animal Vibe Products. Thank you very much for playing. First time I've seen you play. And thank you to Sam Thursfield for fixing this show. Give a big hand to Sam in the back. So now we get into the zone, we do a few reggae tracks, and then we get really high, because it's Saturday night. Enjoy the season of goodwill, and I'll see you on the other side. They kill your dream out. The real gangsters are the leaders and the politicians out. But you try and be a leader, G. You know, never fuck with a poet. Stalin. Chairman Mao. Adolf Hitler. They were all poets. Remember to never fuck with a poet. What if Mr. Trump writes poetry? He probably does, and I bet they're beautiful sonnets. Send their piece into the night, like Rex 32 said. Maybe I'm better than Shakespeare. So remember this. There are no gangsters on the street. There's poor people trying to make a little bit of money. The uneducated mass, you see. Slapdash. Stomp our feet, get into the zone. Elixir of life, the meaning of life. It's reggae music. It's like Baba Monty Python luck. The meaning of life. The elixir of life. Fight music. So we do a bit of reggae music for you. Real people love. Never forget that all across the world, because real people are just concerned with feeding their kids, paying their bills, and getting a undisturbed sleep. While the gangsters and the police in this world try and tell us how to behave.